The decision to cancel the RIT hockey season yesterday came as a shock to its players. They had been training since August, had no positive cases, and were set to open the season Friday. Now, instead of fighting for the puck, they will be fighting the decision to cancel. The team is meeting with RIT leadership tomorrow to make their case. RIT was unable to make anyone from administration available today for this story. The team's seniors say that they can play a season safely, especially with the rest of the student body leaving campus in 2 weeks.
We got to school, we got to campus, we had all these hoops to jump through to continue working out, to continue getting on the ice. We jumped through those because we knew that this was a sacrifice that we wanted to make to have a season. And then to have it just end so suddenly, it was a tough pill to swallow.
After the last 3.5 months of doing everything that the school has asked us and boasting that number of having zero cases, it's tough that with the season right around the corner, it just wasn't a good thing to hear for anybody.